Time to end this little game.
Fjordnir. Fjord. Soli. I know I ran ahead of the claw, but I need help.
to get me! Help!
Did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Oh!
Snork. stop!
By shore, what do you want?
Whatever you need. Why you smear if it's simple and strong? You looking for a new blade? Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead. Okay. That's a decent weapon you've made there. Iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves. I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut. Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there. Good day. Whatever you need. Mighty smear, if it's simple and strong, I can forge it. You looking for a new blade? This looks good. You put time into your blades. They'll serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack. Until next time. Iron or steel is what you... Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing. Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need. All right, then. Whatever you need. You looking for a new blade? Huh. I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate. Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there. Until next time. I could forge a warhammer that would crush a giant. Like a walnut. Ironers, you the sneaky... You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day. Why don't you keep... when you're making Skyforge steel, huh? Yes? Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Mm-hmm.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius. The sooner you find the...
You found it!
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be. You and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. Till next time.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose.
You just find that lying around? Must be your lucky day.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure. I'll show you what I know. What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play at this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that. All right, then.
This isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. Thank you.
It's a fine day with you around. What? What are you talking about? Why, that jealous idiot. Thought he could just manipulate me into never seeing Sven again? Thank you for telling me the truth. You should speak to Sven. I'm sure he'll want to thank you, too, for defending his name. All right, then. You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger. You're not from around.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Is someone there?
Huh?
Thought I heard something.
Somebody help!
It's nothing!
Guess it's all clear now.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us. I came here from the Imperial Province to work with my brother, Lucan.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Never should have come here.
Near, you won't go be alive! Not quite good enough, are you?
Help!
Sure, have mercy on you!
Guess I'll fly there now.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
We're here.
I never should have come.
You won't leave here alive.
Help!
This what you want? Huh?
No sign. It's all clear now.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
We're here to.
You're mine.
Help!
This is all clear now, sign up.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
I swear you won't leave here alive.
Easily blocked. Please don't kill me!
I'll carve you into pieces!
Try now!
I'll fist you! Just
you won't get the best of me!
It's nothing!
Guess I'll sign it. I'm clear now.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Never should have come here.
You're not from around here. That makes two of us.
We're here to teach you a lesson.
Huh?
Fight here, you won't leave here alive. You'll need to do better than that.
Prepare to die!
Time to finish this!
This can't be.
I'm getting. getting out of here.
Guess I'm silent now.
I'm getting out of here.
You're the captain.
Guess I'll silence now.
Oh no! By the gods!
I'm getting out of here.
You're dying!
Come on!
Now. Now.
Now.
I heard something.
You won't be here alive!
Guess it's all clear now.
Time to end this little game.
Whatever you need, take a look. Good day.
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
You looking for a new blade? The finest weapons and armor. All right, then. What? Take a look. All right, then.